Hey, let's roll. We got the distant terrain off, man. So I guess we'll be dealing with the fog for right now. And, you know, we see how things go. Yeah, want to grab some food. Check out the new town. And I'm trying to think what other supplies I might need. But definitely food is the word for the day. Water, I'm not too worried about. We can always get water. Oh, working stiff, man. We're going to check that out too, man. And let's see, you know, let's see if they got something of value down there. I think my pockets are pretty empty. Ah, here we go. Oh, man, it feels so good not to be walking, I'll tell you that. All right. We're going to leave our bike, like, right here. Should be okay. In case we have to make a hasty retreat, we know where it is. All right, looks like we're going in through the window. Let's go. I think the lead is a thing now. Anybody outside? All right, we're looking good. Paper and brass. Let's do brass. Are we collecting elements now? New offering, sledgehammer. Alright, let's go. I hope the horde didn't follow me down here. Oh yeah, they did. Alright, let's see some water here. Keep an eye out for me. Oh yeah, they're working on that door. Alright. Let's keep moving. Let's go to the back. Maybe they'll come around this way. Good thing we searched all these things already. Tool and die again. Now I get an anvil after I spent all that money. I don't know what that is, but I'll take it. Another anvil, some forged iron. Yeah, we're doing fast today. This is what it's all about. There's bullet casings from you. Sledgehammer's pretty good. And in the metal door, is that? Yes, that makes two. All right, let's see who's got in, if anybody. Maybe got one inside. See if we can get him. We got a crawler here. There we go. What else we got going in here? Yeah, see, we're not firing no shots, man. We're trying to stay calm and quiet. I'm trying to antagonize nobody. You gotta love it. I got a wrench and some wood. I'll take some wood. That's a pretty high quality wrench there. Scrap that. Scrap that. Scrap that. I'll take a wrench and another door. That'll work. Anything up here I miss? Oh, so far so good. Oh, crud. Okay, well, let's just do this for now. These glass jaws, I mean, they are building up. Let's go put this here for now. Yeah, we just don't want nobody just strolling on in. Like, hey, the door's open. Come on in. Goddamn frames. We checked him, right? All right, good job. I think it's just one more, this guy up here. Did I check him? Nope. Come on, big money. Repair kits. Always good, man. And I was saying I want a repair kit for the mini bike. You got me on that one. Looks like a better shopping cart, actually. This trash. Treasure map? Not so much into treasure. take that from me. Let him work on that for a while and we keep it moving. Oh man, it's gonna be that thing. I can't play that game right now. We just gotta go with what we can get. I cannot play that game. I think I know how to do this, but let's get it. Science. Let's get the science. Oh yeah. I like these things. Oh boy. Alright, we leave it there for now. I mean, unless it's something phantasmagorical, then, you know, we gotta leave it, man. Alright, let's go. Yeah, because we got the mini bike outside, so we can always empty our pockets and come back in, man. Alright, good job. Alright, good run. Let's just empty our pockets, man, and, if we need something, we can go back in for it. Okay, here they come. Sledgehammer's cool. You. I didn't really need you. Oh no. Oh boy. Yeah, this is a problem, man. When you mess with the basket, man, you know. You gotta do this. That's how you gotta do it. Where these guys at? He was coming this way. It got all quiet all of a sudden. Where did everybody go? It was just a whole lot of to-do. Okay. I guess he gave up. You don't show up now. Yeah, you gotta be real careful when you mess with the basket, man, because it'll do what it just did, man, and it's terrible. Alright, let's go hit I guess we're headed for we need some rocks too, man. Don't let me neglect that. Let's head to Shanway, man. Cause it was all about getting some food today. Oh damn, what are you doing? Damn, dude. What happened? That dude was going upstairs, man. You see that? Alright. Better not see no cotton out here. That was the one. That's the one right there. That's the one. Alright, girl. What you got going on? Yeah. Your boy is doing good today, man. I mean, you know, that's two for two right there. Feathering out like a sucker. Ah, that took long enough. Hard to shoot him in that grass, man. You know, I can't see a thing. Alright, let's hit Shanway and we need some food, man. We're running out of food here. You know, I can't live off steak and eggs, man. I can, but you know. Steak and eggs really good. But it's running out, man, unless I go kill some more animals, man. And yeah, any animals we see a game too. Oh right, we got Bob's Diner. He might have a snack or two in there. Let's lock the store. In case Brother Darkness come this way. Alright, what you got? Ah, see? Coming through already. You know, I like to have those canned foods for those trips, man. Somebody getting all of this junk. I think it's going to be you. I'll take that lead from you. You take that, you take that. Alright. Back to searching. Searching to find some food. He mad. He's like, yeah, don't take my food, man. Ah, yeah. Quality. What is that? Let's read it. I ain't gonna unlock recipe. Alright. Do I go in there? Is that enough food? I don't think that's enough food, man. Unless, I mean, you consider Shan. You see? I knew it, man. I knew it. Okay, come over here pulling that crap, man. Let's kill him, man, because he probably calling poison. Yeah, because he's going to... Well, let's try to kill him while he's not in the grass. Stay still. Who else is out here? All right, cool. All right. I've been taking care of that little annoyance. Do we try to get into this guy or what? Might as well just break it down for the hell of it. That way, at least we know we got an entrance at least now. All right, what's going on in here? Somebody already dead, man. Air corn. Yeah, man, it was just like a traveling horde, man. Just come strolling past my house, man. It was crazy, man. Like 14, 15 cats, man, just came through. Yeah, it's such a bad timing, man, right when I'm leaving, you know. Yeah, I think we good with lead. Oh, wow, they got refrigerators. That's great. I forgot that they had refrigerators in Shamway. All my drinking needs are being covered, being met. all my fluid desire. What's up with this dude, man? Go ahead. One in your ear hole. You trying to morph through the gate, man. You can't do that. Oh, wow. A lot of beverage food. Oh, yes. I mean, I was just talking about water and beer and... Oh, boy. I mean, we are on our way. Man, shame. All right, empty. Empty. Shopping cart. Got shot in the car, nothing. This dude is laying here like he had something on him. Can we search bodies? That would be hot. Yeah, that should be definitely the next thing we'd be able to do is just loot the body bags, man. That way, you know, it just make life a little easier as far as, you know, you like now you have to kill and you have to search while you're killing. You can't just concentrate on killing and then searching because there won't be nothing there when you finish. Alright, that's pretty good for me, man. I'm not interested in breaking into the toilet. We got some food out of here. Wasn't the biggest haul as you would think a supermarket would be. But that's cool. Got a diner right around the corner, so. And check that out too. Yeah, see? Nice. Burgers and fries. That's what we're talking about. This must be like an offshoot of Bob's, like, you know, franchise offshoot, spinoff. I see a few people. A few people see me. Those are good. I'll take those. Those weren't bad. Alright, what's going on now? We want to get inside, but we don't want them to know we're going inside because they look like they're going to come over there and be banging on the door. And I'm be trying to get something done. So let's take care of them, man. And maybe they'll have something on them. You never know. Crud. I know that's the one he shot. I am getting better. I am getting better. Oh, yes. How much water do I got? I'm drowning in water. You know, and you never not pick up water. I don't care if I got a concrete mansion, you know. You run across a bottle of water, man, you pick it up, man, no matter what. Gotta respect the agua, yo. Gotta respect it. And it takes me back to, you know, trying to survive the wastelands, man, overheating every 5 minutes, man, or in the desert. You drink all the water you can get. I gotta really get clean. You know what? Let's stack empty jars, man. That will make life easier. Instead of, you know, going rat-a-tat, that's just ridiculous. I'm just a fool, so don't mind me. refrigerators. Don't we stop, Calvin? Don't we stop? We can scrap that. Coffee's always good. All right, we gotta get back. Let's see where that helicopter dropped things off. Be great for a sniper rifle. I love those. That's what I'll be wanting from the airplane. I'm like, give me a sniper rifle, man. So I can shoot you. For dropping that box on a bear's nose, yo. What am I gonna do with that package? He's like, hey, there you go. I'm gonna put it right on that bear's head, yo, and you go get it from him. I'm like, you dirty dog. Trying to get me game. Alright. Let's do an empty glass collection. And then we'll dispose of them all. Matter of fact, I'll take them home, man, because ain't nothing like going in the river. Okay. Somebody needs to get scrap. You never know, this little guy might come up with something crazy. Alright, I think we're done here. I'm gonna go back to the house, empty our pockets. It was a good little haul. We got some food, even though we didn't eat anything today. Might have to kill an animal, you know. Might have to. It's like I haven't been seeing like meat stew and stuff like that. I haven't run into any blueberry pie or anything like that, man. So we definitely gonna have to move on to a town that has more food options. I mean, I got a diner and a Shamway here, man. I should be eating. All right, so I mean, we looking, and I know I left my bike out here. Hey, lady. Yeah, what's going on with you? All right, there's the bike. Got a few people out here. Nothing too crazy. Let's go hit the house, you know, and empty our pockets. 58% gas, that's pretty good. Might go see old Jim today, too. Maybe we grab some more gas, man. Never hurts. Still want to see that other, still want to hit that other location, man. So we about to pull out. Matter of fact, we're gonna grab something to eat. We're gonna get some lunch, and we're gonna go make the town. I'm not really gonna stop in the town, but I just want to map it out, man. So when I come back later, I can just sit there and you know, look at the map and decide, you know, how to best attack that place. Because if we get over there, it's gonna be a lot of fighting, man, and that's gonna take a lot of time. And before you know it, it'll be dark, and I'll be having to hustle back, man. So hopefully nobody else hung out here, and I locked my door, and that little party just kept going. Yeah, my door's closed. That's pretty good. All right. There we go. Yeah, let's go see where that parish is. Yeah, man, it's down there. Let's go see. Oh, I don't have distant terrain. All right, let's go. We don't have time to play. Oh, my mini bike is full to bursting. Well, we're not really picking anything up, so that's great. We're not gonna pick anything up anyway, so it'll work out. I'm not looking to put anything in my pocket, and I mean, if I do, you know, whatever I can carry in here, I'll carry. That's it. I'm pretty sure my mini bike is full. All right, now where's that where we wanna go? Cause it's already 13, but I figure we ride around, man. It'll be fun. We want to go here. Where's that parachute? Oh my God, where is that? Is that even allowed on the map? All right. The road is over here, so let's get on the road. And it's a good thing I got the distant terrain off. That way we don't have to worry about, you know, the mini bike being too fast for the terrain to catch up, man. And it's great for traveling, so. Yep, I think we are going the right way. Let's just stay on this road all the way out. It's all wasteland out here, man. All wasteland. Yeah, now you see me. We ride now, man. I can't. How do you beep the horn, yo? That's what's up. Beep, beep. We ride now, man. Ain't got time for you, man. Oh, we officially riding, man. Oh, stones. We need stones, man. We got to get some stones, man. Got to get some stones, man, at some point. Wow, look at this little bump. Nice. Yeah, you know, I didn't really get a good look at the town because I didn't really know how I was getting home and, you know, how it would be to get home or if this road even connect, man. And I felt like I shortchanged myself. I'm like, man, I wanted to see more. Because, I mean, if it's just, you know, a few graveyards and a police station, then it ain't, you know, it may not be all that. You know, I want to see what type of stores it has as far as Working Stiff, Shotgun Messiah, and things of that nature. Those are the stores I'm interested in seeing. And we should be coming up on it soon. And I'm going to try to hit as much of the town as I can. You know, we're doing it's a map mission today. You know, we get enough food, and then tomorrow we come out and, you know, we just hit the town for real, man. You know, we actually leave at 4 in the morning and get here by 5 or whatever, and we take it from there. All right, should be coming up. Let's slow down a little bit. Slow down here, make sure the terrain is willing and able. Yeah, man, I don't like riding off into the abyss, man. I don't like things like that. No siree. Wow, not as short as I thought. And is my bike fast? I think my bike's pretty fast. I mean, we moving, man. It's just far away. I guess where we going? Oh, here we go. Yeah, I see something over here to the left. All right. It's kind of crappy on this side of town. Okay, so we got the cemetery. We got a bear. Oh, man, I would run him over, man. Oh, boy. I'm not here for that, because I should just run him over and get me some food, man. That you know, we come back and kill him tomorrow, man. We just want to make out the whole town as much as possible, man. It's taking all the sights. Ooh, nice flowers, man. Amazing, man. Good colors. All right. Looks like we at the edge of this town. Let's go this way. Wow, what's going on here, man? Look at this freaky wall. Hope this isn't taking me out of the town. Nice. All right. That was crazy enough. I got a deer here. Oh, man. I'm sorry, bunny. I didn't see you. I really didn't. I'm so sorry. This town ain't so great, man. I'm not seeing any stores. I see a lot of buildings. And that's it, man. I'm not seeing any... not seeing any real establishments, man. Let's keep going. You know, and it had to be raining. Okay, this is a nice house to crash in. We see we got that type of house here. That's the one we staying in the seventh day. Back where we are. All right, here we go. I got a working stiff. It's just pretty sharp. Yeah, for us to get out and fight, man, it would take us a long time. To get that done, so we're not trying to do that. And maybe this is somewhere else. I mean, how big is this town? Is this the end of it? Alright. So we saw Working Stiff, man. That was the only store I've seen so far. Maybe we're getting something up here. Okay, we got Bob's Cafe. So I got a working stick, Bob. Oh, passing gas. Great, 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 great. Yeah, oh, popping pills. Wow, okay, the town is getting bigger. Wow, the town is getting bigger. All right, we're going to have to find our way home at some point. What is this now? Oh, we got the bank, which is great. And what is this other establishment here? Cracker book, bank. Oh, everything's here. Everything that Uncle John needs. All right, we got no terrain, so let's take our time here. Oh, and Shotgun Messiah. Wow, that's it right there. We even got Shotgun Messiah. What a great town. All right, I think we need to get out of here now. You know, if I catch a deer, you know, on the way back, then it is what it is, man. But we need to get back now. So I'm heading in the direction of my house. All right, we got a police station here, which is great. Yeah, this town has a lot to offer, man. Wow, that was great. All right, we're getting out of here now. All right. You want to go west by southwest. So, yeah, that was great, man. We saw a lot of good things there. I mean, they got everything in that town. And plus, they got a nice hideout house. We'll find something on the edge of town, man. And we're going to, you know, we're going to hang out there, man, which will be great, man. I mean, that was amazing, man. I saw Shotgun Messiah, popping pills, working stiff, bank. It was like Perishton almost, man. It was crazy, man. Yeah, we're going to have to cook some of our own meat. I mean, it ain't like we ain't got steak and eggs at home, man. So, you know, we'll find something to eat, man. But that was great, man. They had a Shamway working stiff. They had a bank and passing gas. Oh, boy. Talk about fuel. That's great. That town fit the bill. It looked like it's going to be a little rough to take it over, man. But I'm sure we can get it done. We just gonna be beating the gun here, man. So we know now it's quite a little journey, man. You know, back and forth. Come on, we can beeline now, man. I think we can beeline at this point. Yeah, I don't think we're gonna run into that. I don't think we'll run into the cliff. We better not. Yeah, this looks more familiar. Yeah, once you get your bearings, man, you can beeline, man, and don't worry about it. Nice ride today, man. I mean, we hit Shamway. We got a few things done. I mean, you know, and we didn't put any work in with trees or rocks, man. So. It is what it is on that, man. Super foggy tonight, man. All right. That's how we do it. Back to the house. Make sure you close up the spot. Just don't want no shenanigans. Cool. All right. So that's good for the night, man. You know, tomorrow we get back at it. We're going to check out that map and, you know, plot out a course of action, man, and try to go over there and spend some time, man. I'm thinking we should try to get a little stronger first, maybe get some stronger weapons. Maybe we'll hit this town, get some stronger weapons, and, you know, then head over there, because I don't think I could be arrowing, you know, with bears and all that stuff out there, man. I really need to shoot guys. I need headshots. I need to put them down, and I need to, you know, establish some things over there. Probably need to get a base over there first. That way, you know, I'm just not out there trying to gunsling. I can nip and tuck, you know. So we definitely gonna have to make a base over there. We take a campfire, a pot, maybe a cooking grill, and we go over there and we establish a base, one of the houses way off and to the left, and you know, and then we just stay there a few nights. That's it. All right, we're gonna do it just like that.